For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Ooh. Oh, this, what a headbutt. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
Pulling him in for the breaker.
Right to the lower back.
Oh, man.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
All right, that'll put it straight on the back.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
He gets back into the ring. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. He's taking some good hits.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Evading offense.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Corey, how exactly does being inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
The chamber encourages you to ignore your inhibitions, to go all out from the moment you enter the fray. In a torturous structure like this, there's really no room for holding back or playing it safe.
Great counter by The Miz.
Denied with an elbow.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Face first.
Set up in the corner.
There was barely any room between the official's hand and the mat on that near fall.
And sent hard to the outside is Wyatt.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Cover! Two! No, The Miz is still alive.
How in the world did he kick out?
AJ Styles is headed in.
AJ.
In the gut wrench.
Double face buster.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
He's struggling a bit here.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to get much, much worse for him, Cole.
Corbin perched up top. Here it comes. He climbs into the ring.
Can The Miz close this one? surprise.
This is truly awesome.
Out of the ring. What's he may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. Spine buster.
99. Styles falls through. There's the calf buster.
Dang, hang on. Trying with all his might, but AJ's got it locked in.
It's in deep. Styles pulling with everything he's got.
From the, are you kidding me? Elbow, what a counter.
Returning to the ring now. Elbow smash. And that DDT was well delivered. And AJ taking another heavy blow.
Yeah, AJ running into some turbulence late in this match.
And the cover.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the
push. Summon the sister. And there's the cover. No! He kicks out. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
For the victory here.
Craft an epic finale.
Say goodnight for the skull-crushing finale.
How much more can they endure?
Two count.
And AJ Styles is eliminated. He returns to the ring.
Nice cross body.
Boom.
Agonizing.
He catches Cena with a counter.
And look at, hands locked under the chin, and this camel clutch is full.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
He steers clear of contact. Targeting his stomach.
Consider the greatest of all time, playing.
Cena has him up. Attitude adjustment.
Cena can put it away here.
And we have a competition has been eliminated.
Ray Wyatt. He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Got it.
The Miz has been eliminated.
You're insane. You're insane.
Using the confines of the chamber to your advantage. Huge rip.
Ah, John Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
That one has to end this.
And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
A counter by Wyatt.
I know this six-man elimination chamber match is going to be the topic of conversation at many a dinner table tomorrow.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Bray Wyatt.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge.